If he is going to face me.
What? Why is this happening?
Ah, the horror. The horror of it.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but her heart lies silent.
If you would face me.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
You should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz.
can Beast will burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop him.
I simply cannot fathom why the dragon would harass a people such as us. Fortune sees fit for us to live in interesting times. Imagine our village playing host to a dragon. Oh, it's you! The one what stood against the dragon when he set on the village. I hear fearsome tell of your wounds. Is there aught I can do for you?
Have you seen Cortez, cousin? I've not seen my brother since the dragon came. He's not among the injured either.
Walking about, cousin? With that wound? You're made of sturdier stuff than I, that's sure. I know you had good cause, keeping the others safe, but I'd not thought you prone to such madness.
Micah's greetings upon you. What can I do you for? Take care now. Can't go near the water for fear of monsters? Best you watch yourself.
Perhaps we're being punished for some ill we've wrought.
It is the end of me.
The worm.
It hurts. I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the makings. If only I'd known. Cuz, I need a favor. Can you fetch the flowers I need from outside the village? I need more of the one you see there, and one other sort besides. The more you can find, the better.
Thank you.
wounded need medicine, cousin. Pray bring the flowers for the compound quick as you can. The mixture calls for 2 types of flowers. Speak to the others for more word on that. I ask you this favor because I trust you, good Fisher. I know you'll not leave these people to suffer.
I was a fool.
Am I dying?
There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore. Nasty things, too. The brine, they call them. They say they're many, and yet one, whatever that means. Seems this brine can be bested once more. Not to do, but avoid the water's edge. There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore.
You needn't have.
She's back! Make her be praised, she's back! The alehouse is open once more!
Gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see you're not injured yourself, good Fisher.
Up to your old mischief, Minnow. If you've time to gad about, make yourself useful. We all knew the dragon was coming. The Faith can keep their prophecies. The dragon always comes around, sure as the seasons.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place. Just appear without a warning. They are a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as cell sorts. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies.
That pawn will be looking to head west to the encampment, no doubt. Why don't you see him there? He'll not make the trip on his own. His kind'll rot where they stand, unless a human orders them to move.